It's a mixed bag. It looked like some things came together for you and the Oriole offense, but not what you wanted on opening day, right?
Not at all. I think, you know, as an offense, we hung in there and we battled back. You know, it's tough when you get behind a club, any club for that matter, that early. But we hung in there, we battled, we put some runs on the board, and, you know, some guys in the bullpen stepped up and threw some innings. And early in the season, especially first game of the series, that's what you want to see.
Bud said he felt good during the spring. He didn't get the results he wanted, obviously. Any reason to be concerned right now about Bud Norris?
I don't think so. You know, it's still early. I think you have to credit them. They weren't missing too many pitches. And then it seemed like after everybody in their lineup had about three hits, that any time they swung the bat, they were getting a hit. So, I mean, it's just one of those games. Chalk it up as a loss and move on.
Did you feel like some things did come together for you on offense today?
Yeah, I think so. I mean, you know, it's for me, it's always timing. You know, we work so much on our mechanics. I think for most of us, we just want to feel our rhythm and timing, and it's coming along for some guys. It was good to see Scopey get a knock there at the end. And like I said, man, we swung the bat well. We just didn't have enough.
I guess the disappointment is the big crowd. The ceremony was great. The fans cheered you and the Orioles. By the way, how did you feel about the reception you got today?
Well, it was awesome. You know, I mean, these guys don't disappoint. We knew that we were going to have a ton of people out there no matter what kind of weather we had, and it's just unfortunate we couldn't get a win for them.